because I'll fucking beat the shit out of you, buddy. Because you don't know me. I've done MMA my entire life. I would beat you to hell and back again. I would slowly beat the fucking life from you. I've done MMA my entire life. So when you trying to be on top and say, oh, I need to get assaulted, I would literally be the one fucking choking you out, watching your eyes roll in the back of your skull when you fucking die, dude. There's never mind that, I'm a gun owner. Never mind the fact that I own guns, so if it really came to it, I would blow your fucking brain out. So maybe you're gonna stop with this problematic, no. Maybe you're gonna stop with this high horse problematic bullshit.
I never said you're problematic. I just said you're
telling me, yeah, all this, yeah, whatever, buddy. Whatever.
Oh, there's a reason why we need to kill Nazis. And
there is a reason why we need you. This is why people hate people. I just hate people like you, man.
I don't think you know.